Hi children, welcome to ER Math World. Chapter 3, exercise number 3.1, second question. Discuss the nature of solution of the following system of equation. So what is the question about? We are going to discuss about the solution of the equation. Previously for x is equal to this one, y is equal to this much, z is equal to this one, we got it, no? So for kind of solution, what based on that kind of question only, second one about that. So question number 1 from the second one, x plus 2y minus z equal to 6 minus 3x minus 2y plus 5z equal to minus 12. So x minus 2z equal to 3. These are the three kind of equations. So in that, before going to solve this equation, you must understand one thing. So that's what I given the word, it's become note. So what kind of note I have given it here, just to check out. Solution of an equation such as 0 equal to 1. If you are getting the solution 0 is equal to 1, so the system has no solution. The same way, if you are getting the solution 0 equal to 0, then the system has infinitely many solutions. Understood, children? This is how they are telling us. Just to discuss the solution, what kind of nature you are getting. Understood? So what is that? 0 is equal to 1 in the sense it has no solution. 0 is equal to 0 in the sense it has many infinitely solution. Right, children? Let us see. So the first equation is x plus 2y minus z equal to 6 as equation number 1. Minus 3x minus 2y plus 5z equal to minus 12 as the second equation. X minus 2z equal to 3 as the equation number 3. So let us see the first equation. See, 1 and 2 if you are looking in the sense. So y in the sense, y term is there, no? So these two y terms directly we can eliminate. So that is how you are going to add the two equation. So x plus 2y minus z equal to 6 minus 3x minus 2y plus 5 is equal to minus 12. So this plus 2y minus 2y become cancel. Balance the remaining term. Minus 3x plus 6 become minus 2x. Here 4 plus 5z minus z become plus 4z equal to minus 6. This is the equation number 4. At last, finally, we are going to equate equation number 3 and 4. Equation number 3 and 4 we are going to equate. So which implies, what is the fourth equation? Minus 2x plus 4z equal to minus 6. Here is the third equation, x minus 2z equal to 3. So first I am going to eliminate the x term. X term in the sense, I want to eliminate in the sense, what I have to do? The whole term of the third equation should multiply by the number 2. Understood, children? So x into 2 become 2x, x 2 into 2 become 4z, 2 into 3 become 6. At last, finally, listen here, minus 2x plus 2x cancel, plus 4z minus 4z cancel, minus 6 plus 6 become cancel. So we are going to add the two equations simultaneously, right? So you must assume the symbol, children. Then only plus in the sense, you don't want to suppose to change the symbol under the equation. Suppose if you are subtracting, definitely you must change the symbol. For example, minus 3 become plus 3, the way it will go. So that's what, everything is cancelled. So 0 is equal to 0. So what kind of nature you are getting? 0 is equal to 0 in the sense I told you to, the system has infinitely number of many solutions you are getting. So thanks for watching. Like it, share it, subscribe it for getting the upcoming videos. Enjoy Max with ER Math World.